from Kids Public Speaking Mongkia. The story I'm going to share with you is The Lion and the Mouse. Once, a small mouse crept up to a sleeping lion. The mouse admired the lion's ears, his long whiskers, and his great mane. The moral value of this story is a friend in need